We slept in one world and woke up in another. Suddenly we realized Paris is no longer romantic. Disney has no more magic. And in New York, everyone sleeps.
And kisses became weapons. And not to visit his parents and grandparents became an act of love.
Suddenly we realized that money is not that powerful and the power is not that valuable.
This situation, our story is dead. Each our home and family dead keeps safe.
We finally learned the fact that it's not how we spend our time, but who we spend it with.
I don't know when this will end, but I do know one thing, that it will someday.
And that day, we all look back at what we've gone through, learned, and survived.
I know it can be extremely hard for anyone to be positive right now.
But we can still have a choice, right? We can either spread the fear or be the light of the darkness that everyone wants to see.